I'm starting to think the guys and gals over at Total Boat got a little screw loose, just like me. They sent me yet another gallon of resin to partner on another video. So let's get started. All right, I've got about 20 or 30 of these pieces of Brazilian cherry right here, and I want to make a bowl out of it. The moment of truth here. Did it crack? Did the mold leak? I don't know. I'm worried about both of those. So, the mold looks pretty good on the top. We'll see. Leaked a little bit, but not enough. Oh wow, that looks pretty good. Doesn't look like it cracked at all. A little bit of a crack right there. That's okay. Looks good though.
You got a glove on. Yeah. love me some OB Shine juice. Too aggressive with it. Just need to keep it slow and keep going. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put my bowl steady on here and see if that helps me. Be right back. Alright, so you see I got my bowl steady on there. Let's see if I can hog this sucker out a little easier. When I was getting that off, I turned that all the way up. Alright, now it's back down to 1200. That could have been a disaster. As I did on the outside, I have these small cracks in here, but those are easily filled in with a little Starbond. Thank you. Didn't mess anything up.